Welcome back to a discourse on the Taittiriya Samhita of the Krishna Yajurveda. Today we are on to 107th day and the topic of our discussion is Pitrin, known as ancestors. As usual, please hang on for the English explanation after the recital of the mantras.
Somaja Pitramate Parota Sakam Shatkapanan Nirvapati Pitrubhyo Parikitabhyo Dhana Pitrubhyo Agnishvate Bhyo Hivanyaye Dukhe Mantame Tatte Tathake Tattva Manve Tatte Pitamaha Prapitamaha De Tattva Manvatra Pitano Yatha Bhakam Mandadhagam Sushantrishan Dvavayam Makhaman Mandishimahi Pranonam Purnavandhurastuto Yadivashakumano Dojan vindate hari akshannami madandakhyava priya adhushata astoshata sabhana bovi prana vishthaya mati Dojan vindate hari akshan pitaromi madanta pitaroti tripanta pitaromi vrjanta pitaraha Areta pitaras samyagam bhirai patibhir purmyai Atha pitrem su pitatragam apita yamena geta dhamadam madanti Manon vahu vamahe ara shakum srena stomena pitrinan chamannabhi Aname dumanakpunakrat vedakshaya jivase Yokchasuryan drise Puranna pitaro manodadatu daiv yojanaha Jivam radagum satemahi Yadantariksham prathive mudadhyan Yan mataram pitaram vajihikum shima Arabdyar madas madena dhokariha patya pramanjadu vita Yani chakrama karo dumamanenasam
Vedic civilization places great importance on the continuity of life. It says that we are the continuation of our ancestors known as Pitrin and our children are our continuation. In a sense, it says that the energy continues. Accordingly, it mentions that we should revere and respect and remember our ancestors. For that purpose, Pitru Karma is very important in the Vedic civilization. Even today, the practitioners of the Vedic life, the Brahmins as they are known, they perform the rituals along with the mantras. Today's Anuvaka is a collection of such mantras which are used in Amavasya Tarpana and also during Sraddhas. That means the Sraddha is a ceremony or ritual done with great Shraddha in remembrance of our Pitrin. And a very important feature of the Vedic mantras and this ritual is that it specifies that we should do all this during Vasara, that is daytime. And the most auspicious time to do Pitru Karmas is mid-noon. That's why you might have noticed the Sraddhas and Tarpanas are recommended to be done after 11 in the morning, between 11 and 12, when the sun is at its peak. And this mantra prays to the sun god, that is the Agni, for blessing from our ancestors. So the Antaragni, the internal fire, which is a manifestation of the sun god, is lit within us by the Almighty and it is continuing from our ancestors. The Pitru Karmas are very important in the Sanatana way of life. And the Pitrin are present within us, to borrow current day language, as the genes. So keep praying to your brethren and be blessed by them. In the next Anivaka, we learn about the Trayambaka Mantra, which is very popular. So stay tuned and kindly subscribe to this channel. Also kindly visit our website to download all the mantras and their meanings from the beginning. Thank you.